In 2008, an astronaut called Heidi lost a bag of tools worth 650,000 pounds whilst on a spacewalk. She was working on repairs when the tools floated away. The bag was traced until it re-entered the Earth's atmosphere and burnt up.